that this is a teenage dream of mine to get to do. So please welcome to the stage, KATY PERRY!
Participation, Milo. One. That's right, we're doing this for Hillary. Our hands are up for Hillary. Are you wide awake for Hillary? That's right. It's time to wake up, America. We can do better. We have better choices. you so much. Thank you to wonderful Mr. Bill Clinton, President Bill Clinton. I just want to ask a question. How many of you are 18 or newly 18? You're newly 18. How many of you are going to be 18 next year before November? How many of you are going to be 18 before November? Are you going to vote? Are you going to go and vote because you know you have the power, right? How many of you, it's going to be your first time voting? Listen, you have so much power, and this is one of the most important elections in over a decade. So much change could happen. Let's go, Hillary! I just want to thank all of you for coming out. I hope you guys are marching with us. Are we marching after this? That's right. I stand and I march with Hillary. I believe in her future, her vision. I believe in her policies. I believe in equal rights for men, women, pay. Oh, and guess what? If you do want to start a family, you still can get paid while you have one. And maybe you do want to go to college, but you can't afford it. Well, we're going to work that out, okay? We're going to work that out. We love you, Hillary. Thank you for having me. She's my firework.
Through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, when love from caving in? Do you ever feel already very deep, 6 feet under screen, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.
Sing the light, heavenly.
Show them what you're worth. Make them go. Has you shoot a cross. One last time for Hillary. Your presence. Fight on. 2016 is right around the corner.
Yes! Turn this off. This one. Ladies.